Really, when you look at this life, relationships are really all that any of us have. And our relationship with Christ, with from the church, defines all other relationships. You have already put on Christ in your relationship with the church. You were kind, Cass, and kindness is Christ. Paul said love is patient and kind. In fact, I think kindness is probably the highest virtue in marriage. And I see deep joy, this is another thing I see in your relationship, that you truly enjoy each other. I mean, that you have fun together every now and then. Understanding of me and my busy nature. You said you don't do downtown well. My prayer is that you will learn to do downtown well. Put on then as God's chosen ones, holy in the love, compassion, kindness, lowliness, patience, forbearing one another, and if one has a complaint against another, forgiving each other as the Lord has forgiven you. She allows me to do my will, loving me for me. And what a gift that is, Paige. You said she is honest with me, and that sometimes takes tough love. Understanding and compassion is of Christ, and so is tough love. Put on then as God's chosen one. Holy in the love, compassion, kindness, lowliness, patience, forbearing one another, and if one has a complaint against another, forgiving each other as the Lord has forgiven you, so you must also forgive. And one more thing, healthy love overflows in service of others. Loving me for me, and what a gift that is, Paige. You said she is honest with me, and that sometimes takes tough love. I may receive the rest. Let us again pray.
And in your goodness, finally, by your grace, bring them and all of us to that table where your famed saints feast forever in your heavenly home. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who with you and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns, one God forever and ever. Amen.
you may greet each other with a kiss. I want to present to you Mr. and Ms. Cass Dodson.